It's not. Well, what's really funny is the fucking bank job away in Sea Caucus. I'm in the middle of the fucking weeds, laying down. Comes over, he says, what are you doing? I'm resting. Here, you're resting. Got a fucking beach in a park. I said, I'm resting. I know I'm resting. I'm resting. They pull me in, they start giving me all kinds of questions, you know, this and that. He says, oh, so what are you going to tell us, Trump? I said, my usual, zero, nothing. I tell you, fuck. He said, no, you're going to tell me something today, Trump guy. I said, all right, I'll tell you something. Go fuck your mother. Bing, pong, boom. You saw the paper, Anthony, my head was up like this. So now I'm coming around, you know, I start to come out of it. Who do I see in front of me? This big prick again. He says, oh, what do you want to tell me now, tough guy? I said, Bing, what are you doing here? I thought I'd tell you to go fuck your mother. I thought he was going to shit. Oh, Bing, oh, Bing, I wish I was big as fuck.
It's funny. It's you know, the way you tell the story and everything.
Funny how? I mean, what's funny about it?
Tommy, no, you got it all wrong.
Oh, wait, wait. He's a big boy. He knows what he said. What'd you say? Funny how?
You're funny.
Let me understand. Maybe it's me. I'm a little fucked up. I'm funny how? I mean, funny like I'm a clown. I amuse you. I make you laugh. I'm here to fucking amuse you. What do you mean funny? Funny how? How am I funny?
Say that.
Fuck you think you is, man? Motherfucking Ron O'Neill, son? Talking about I better pay her here. Yo, bitch, nigga. Yo, we're not here to freak, yeah. Because we're not gonna do like it is, just rent it drains like sinister. Reality speaks for itself when it's spoken. A face and blood can't bring nobody to smoke it. Yo, get the fuck out of the way. Mama's crying, brothers dying, lying in the streets, that's why we're trying. Stopping from falling apart, scoring the grace, and keeping the smile off a white face.
I spent 5 motherfucking years in the joint. Joey, I'll pay your monkey ass when I feel like it. Suck my dick.
Fuck on this motherfucker.
Ted, what the fuck, man?
You owe me some money, motherfucker.
So here's me back on the street. Third Sunday off. Old times day in the body. Nothing left, like them old cowboy movies. Only instead of tumbleweed and cow dung, you got strip car wrecks and dog shit. These young guys, I don't recognize them. They body on them, and always this stuff.
Step Valley out here, man. Now, you know me, I take to the street with any of these motherfuckers, man. These kids nowadays, man, they got no respect for you tonight. They shotgun you, man. Just see you fly up in here, man. Churchill, you better off in jail. You know, I don't even go up to the black car. What the fuck is crazy up there? Remember Victor?
Victor with the beard.
Victor got shotgun to death right in front of Hines, man. Right in front of fucking Patrick Henry Hines. He La Ligue, you know La Ligue.
La Ligue, yes, what up there?
La Ligue's doing 30 years in Attica, man. 30 years. You know good from bad, fat from bad.
Heavy duty. I'm looking for a lover for you. Sure, how big I find you walking around up here. Doing a little memory lane.
Hello, still got me.
Yeah, mira, well, I'm the one to talk to you.
Mira, Carlito, I gotta get back to the game, but papi, you need anything, body got anything, call me, okay? You call me.
Pacha, hey, good to see you.
Take care.
You don't drink Orlando,
I'll see you. He's around the corner.
Nah, man. Nah, man.
All right. Right here.
I drink. Say.
Wait here for about 5 minutes. I'll be
back. Sure thing, Carlito.
Say. Who is that? New backup man?
He's my little cousin. I gotta visit Miami.
Yo, now listen up close and set the eight ball aside. It's called St. Ives. I usually drink it when I'm out just clowning.
You know, me and the homeboys, you know, be like down in it.
That hum will come for me more time,
you. I grab a 40 ounce when I wanna act a fool. If they told you King T drinks eight ball, they lie. I drink.
You are well?
What's it called?
Well enough. You look like you're doing good for yourself.
Why not? Business is good?
Smack. I drink.
The coca business.
Do you want to go?
That's all it is. Everyone is dead. But you know all of this, right?
Get some sane
no, I didn't know
eyes, baby. Get some sane eyes.
Mellow, baby.
Carlito. Let's speak the truth between us. You did 5 years, never once mentioned my name.
I know that you could have given me up and made things easier for yourself, but you didn't.
Muy bien hecho. Good for you.
Well, you see, I got rich when you were inside. Maybe you think I owe you?
Rolando, I don't want anything from you.
Who are you working with?
I ain't working with nobody.
Nobody?
Retired.
Retired, hell? Retired. You are serious?
I'm serious. That's right. I'm out. I quit.
So, mi monina, Carlo Brigante, got religion.
Off my home.
That's right. I'm studying to be a priest.
Not even a member of the way he's dressed for Christ. Would you get off my golf course? Yeah.
So what are you doing?
Nothing much. No. I'm still in school.
So what am I paying my fucking dues for? This is my golf course. If I want to play here, I will play
just a little leg work for sake of the problem. That's his
fucking problem.
Yeah.
If you want to do that shit, that's not
good. Oh, come on, Carlito. I'm not making a career out of it. I'm a delivery boy. That's all. Check this out.
That's 30 grand.
Five! What the hell are you trying to do? Killing me with a golf ball? Is that enough? You got all these beautiful Lakers.
Can I ask you for a favor?
But you gotta kill me with a golf ball?
What's that?
I gotta go down the block for this pickup, man. Could you come with me?
Families have a picnic. You should have a goddamn petting zoo.
Don't get me involved in that stuff.
Oh, come on, I know these guys. They're friends. I just want to get with you. They see who my backup is and they'll shit in their pants, man.
They ain't gonna know me.
You? You're a fucking legend, huh?
Frank! Frank, you okay? Aren't you ashamed of yourself? And make sure it says what's wrong with you?
Your heart? Something's wrong with your heart? What can I do?
Pills?
Where are your pills? Well, I guess you're out of luck, aren't you?
Yo!
You look hard to
hold up! Time out!
You saw you let me
Y'all take a chill! You need to cool that shit
now out! Now you're gonna die, that stupid
that's
little hat.
The double truth!
How does it feel?
The gods must be traced! I said the gods must be traced! The gods must be traced! Come on, my brother. Come join us, please. I know you want to join us. Come on, please. Slavery's back, my brother. Come listen to the minister.
Slavery is back, my brother. Come join us, please. Yes, sir. Assalamu alaikum. Sister, bring yourself and your children with us to the masjid this evening. Yes, ma'am. Come join us. The final call. Slavery is back, sister. Come in and listen to us this evening. Yes, sir. Minister Elijah M. X is speaking this evening. Yes, sir. Yes, ma'am. Assalamu alaikum. Assalamu alaikum. Brother, come join us this evening in the mass, please. Slavery is back, my brother. Slavery is back. Yes, sir. Assalamu alaikum. Assalamu alaikum. Final call. You ready, my brother? You ready the final call? Yes, sir. Come join us this evening, please.
Love goes to the meetings, though, when you get down. I got ultra black for a while. The brothers be rapping. I never knew what they were saying, though. But the brothers be having emotions. You see, the first thing you got to know is about eating pork. Now, you eat a piece of pork, you don't realize the certification of this individuality prospect. What the man trying to lay on you be porkitis, you will not understand because the trichinosis of your mind would not relinquish the thought of the individuality. You know what I mean?
Mickey Knox, when did you first start thinking about killing?
Birth. I was thrown into a flaming pit of scum, forgotten by God.
What do you mean by that?
I mean, I came from violence. It was in my blood. My dad had it, his dad had it. It's all just my fate.
You fate, boy.
My fate.
No one is born evil, Mickey. Something you learn. What about your father? How did he die? You were only 10 years old and just a lot of speculation.
I didn't kill my father and I don't want
to. Hey, watch it. It's all right. It's okay. It's okay.
Go on to something else. Okay.
Please, let's do.
So tell me, how can you look at an ordinary person, an innocent guy with kids, and then shoot him to death? I mean, how can you bring yourself to do that?
Innocent? Who's innocent, Wayne? You innocent?
I'm innocent, yes I am. Of murder, definitely.
It's just murder, man. All God's creatures do in some form or another. I mean, You look in the forest. You got species killing other species. Our species killing all species, including the forest. We just call it industry, not murder. But I know a lot of people who, deserve to die.
Why do they deserve to die?
I think everybody got something in their past, some sin, some awful secret thing. A lot of people walking around out there already dead, just need to be put out of their misery. That's where I come in, fate's messenger. Except a corn of wheat falling to the ground and die, it bites the home. But if it died, bringeth forth.
Oh, the theory that everyone meets a serial killer halfway thing. Is that what you're saying?
Well, the wolf don't know why he's a wolf. The deer don't know why he's a deer. God just made it that way.
You're saying that the world itself is predatory. That when a mountain lion takes down an elk, it's because it's the elk's time to come. And all the BS liberal agenda about saving the animal has only served to overpopulate the balance of nature. Maybe you're right. I don't think so, but maybe you're right. Corporate predators, environmental predators, nuclear predators. Life is a hunt. I've seen it. I was there when the hit the fan at Grenada. I saw it all go down at Grenada. So tell me, Mickey, any regrets? I mean, 3 weeks, 50 people killed. Not too cool, Mickey.
52, but I don't spend a lot of time with regret. Wasted emotion.
Seriously, it must have some regret. Wreck it, mate.
Well, I wish that Indian hadn't got killed.
Bad, 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 bad!
One of your last victims.
Man had a rattlesnake sitting in a corner.
Rattlesnake?
Could pick it up and pet it. He saw it.
He saw what?
A demon. He saw a demon.
A demon? What demon?
Everybody got the demon in here, okay? The demon lives in here. It feeds on your hate. Cuts, kills, rapes. It uses your weakness, your fear. Only the vicious survive. We all told we're no good piece of shit from the time we can breathe. After a while, you kind of become bad. But, you know, after the Indian, we were going to quit killing. The old man took it out of us. Well, it was all just a mistake, you know. Man was trying to help us, you know, pet us. Same dream I've had since I was a kid, I guess. I just running with the animals in the darkness. Mr. Rabbit, bloody fangs, Christmas hat. Madness going on, I don't know, just running. I'm just Mr. Rabbit, beating every other animal in the forest. Death, just death kind of becomes what you are. Right, in black. No bad realization, man. I mean, you know, all this just illusion. Mr. Rabbit says, moment of realization. Moment of realization. I don't think I'm any crazier than you are. I'm extreme, dark, and light. You know that. I'm right with Mal. Mal! That's your shadow on the wall. You can't get rid of your shadow, can you?
I've got a few questions I'd like to start off with, if you don't mind.
What's wrong with the dice, man?
Mickey Knox, when did you first start thinking about killing
birth? Birth.
What do you mean by that? I mean,
I came from violence. Using my blood, my dad had it, his dad had it. Oh, just my fate.
Fate, boy.
My fate.
No one is born evil, Ricky. Something you learn. What about your father? How did he die? You were only 10 years old, and just a lot of speculation.
Kill my father, and I don't want
to. Hey, watch it.
It's alright. It's okay.
Don't worry.
It's alright. Go on to something else, okay?
Please, let's do.
So tell me, how can you look at an ordinary person, an innocent guy with kids, and then shoot him to death? I mean, how can you bring yourself to do that?
Innocent? Who's innocent, mate? You innocent?
I'm innocent, yes I am. Of murder, definitely.
It's just murder, man. All God's creatures do it in some form or another. I mean, you look in the forest. We got species killing other species. Our species killing all species, including the forest. And we just call it industry, not murder. But I know a lot of people who deserve to die.
Why do they deserve to die?
I think everybody got something in their past, some sin, some awful secret thing. People walking around out there already dead, just need to be put out of their misery. That's where I come in, fate's messenger. Except a corn of wheat falleth to the ground and die, it abideth alone. But if it die, it bringeth forth much fruit.
Oh, the theory that everyone meets a serial killer halfway thing. Is that what you're saying?
Well, the wolf don't know why he's a wolf. The deer don't know why he's a deer. God just made it that way.
Saying that the world itself is predatory, that when a mountain lion takes down an elk, it's because it's the elk's time to go. And all the BS liberal agenda about saving the animal has only served to overpopulate the balance of nature. Maybe you're right, Ricky. I don't think so, but maybe you're right. Corporate predators, environmental predators, nuclear predators. Life is a hunt. I've seen it. I was there when the hit the fan at Grenada. I saw it all go down at Grenada.
So tell me, Mickey, any regrets? 3 weeks, 50 people killed. Not too cool, Mickey.
52, but I don't spend a lot of time with regret. That's a waste of emotion.
Seriously, you must have some regret. Wreck it, right?
Well, yeah, I wish that Indian hadn't got killed.
One of your last victims.
Man had a rattlesnake sitting in a corner.
Rattlesnake?
Could pick it up and pet it. He saw it.
Saw what?
A demon. He saw a demon.
A demon? What demon?
Everybody got the demon in here, okay? The demon lives in here. It feeds on your hate. Cuts, kills, rapes. It uses your weakness, your fear. Only the vicious survive. We all know we're no good piece of shit from the time we can breathe. After a while, you kind of become bad. But, you know, after the Indian, we're gonna quit killing. The old man took it out of us. Well, it was all just a mistake, you know. Man was trying to help us, you know, pets. Same dream I've had since I was a kid, I guess. I just running with the animals in the darkness. Mr. Rabbit, bloody fangs, Christmas hat. Madness going on, I don't know, just running. Thank you.
blame it on my trouble. Can't blame it on the moon. Ah, oh, Lord, oh, Lord, oh, daddy, he's been nice and kind. I can't blame my daddy, he's been nice and kind. Hell, I blame it on my neck, blame it on that trouble of mine. This house is like a graveyard when I'm left here by myself. This house is like a graveyard when I'm left here by myself. Shall I blame it on my lover? Blame it on somebody else? Can't blame my mother, can't blame my dad, can't blame my brother for the trouble I've had. Can't blame my lover that held my hand, can't blame my husband, can't blame my man, can't blame nobody. Yes, I'll have to blame it on the blues.
Bed last night and four flowers in my feet. I went to bed last night and I was in my teeth. Woke up this morning, the police were shaking me. And blue as I could be. I went to the jailhouse, drunk and blue as I could be. But the cruel old judge sent my man away from me. Lordy, how I was fine. They carried me to the cold house. Lordy, how I was fine. They gave me 60 days in jail, and money couldn't pay my fine. Long when you can spend them as you choose. Days ain't long when you can spend them as you choose. But they seem like years in a cell where there ain't no food. Life is all of me. get my boo. I can't live without my liquor. Doctor has the booze to kill me through.
I'd rather be sloppy drunk than anything I know. I'd rather be sloppy drunk than anything I know. And another half a pint will see me go. I love my moonshine whiskey better than I do my Maine. I love my moonshine whiskey better than I do my Maine. You can have your beer in your bottle, give me my cool, kind cane. I'd rather be sloppy drunk sitting in the cane. I'd rather be sloppy drunk sitting in the cane than to be at home rolling with my mane. Bring me another two-bit pint. Bring me another two-bit pint. 'Cause I got my habits on, I'm going to rake this joint. I've been on this sloppy drunk for a solid year. Been on this sloppy drunk for a solid year. And when I can't get my whiskey, bring me my cool cane beer. My good man's quit me for somebody else. My good man quit me for somebody else. And now I'm sloppy drunk, drinking by myself.
Blues has got me drinking, trouble's got me thinking, and it's going to carry me to my grave. I said blues has got me drinking, trouble's got me thinking, and it's going to carry me to my grave. And I'm going to keep on drinking the rest of my worried days. Don't a woman look real funny when she wake up cold and hanged, and the broad ain't got a dollar to give her house rent main? Don't a woman feel real funny when the broad wakes up cold and hanged, and she ain't got a dollar me thinking, and I just can't keep from drinking, and I'm trying to drive my worried blues away. Trouble's got me thinking, and I just can't keep from thinking, trying to drive my worried blues away. I'll be worried each and every lonesome day. Now my heart is aching, and whiskey's all it's taking, just to drive these blues away. Now my heart is aching, and whiskey's all it's taking, just to drive these blues away. And I'll stay drunk each and every worried day.
Table
and you would kiss me at my front door. My baby don't love me no more. He'll change his ways. And it's got four damn good names. Rough talk, rough cock, tough cock, cock without a bone. You can fuck my cock or suck my cock or leave my cock alone. Oh, baby, honey up is all night long. You can fuck my cock or suck my cock, baby, until the cows come home. You know both of my men, they are tight like that. They got a great big dick, just like a baseball bat. Ooh, fuck me, do it to me all night long. I want you to do it to me, baby, honey, till the cows come home. They know I'm a bitch from Baltimore. I got hairs on my cock that will sweep the floor. I got spunk from them hairs that will shut the door. And I look over your hang scene, I'm a bitch from Baltimore. Oh, talking about a bitch from Baltimore. And I got hairs on my cock, sweep anybody's floor. I got a big fat belly, I got a big broad ass, and I can fuck any man with real good class. Talking about fucking, talking about grinding, baby, all night long. And I can do it to you, honey, until the cows come home. If you suck my pussy, baby, I'll suck your dick. I'll do it to you, honey, till I make you shit. Oh, baby, honey, do it all night long. Do it to me, papa, raise me up until tomorrow comes.
All of you cack women, you better put on the walk. Cause I'm gonna get drunk and do my dirty talk. The monkey and the baboon playing in the grass, and the monkey got mad and whoopsie, yes, yes, yes. Talking about shave, mama's gonna shave 'em dry. And if you don't know, mama's gonna learn you how. You know a elephant, he's big and stout.
he would be all right if it won't for his now. Talking about shame, mama's gonna shave him dry. And if you don't know, I'm gonna learn you how. I'm just a stomp down roller, and I like to strut my stuff. Talking about shave 'em, mama's going to shave 'em dry. And if you don't know, mama's gonna learn you how. I met a man, lived down the way. He had so much money until I had to stay. I was talking about shave. Mama's going to shave 'em dry. And if you don't know, mama's going to learn you how. Your man and he tell you a lie, just pull out your razor and shave him dry. Talking about shave 'em, mama's gonna shave him dry. Cause I don't want no man to tell me no dirty lies. Baby, you got to die someday. You may be beautiful, but baby, you got to die someday. And you're going to reap what you sow for treating me this way. When the sun rose this morning, I was laying in my floor crying. When the sun rose this morning, I was laying in my floor crying. And I've done got tired of being dogged all the time. Tell me, baby, what fault do you find of me? Tell me, baby. Make you do things you don't want to.